first known king ever. African king means lived over 5,000 years ago. The Moors of Africa.
Booyala, booyala, mama, eh.
This mass is over 200 pounds of solid gold. This is what the Europeans came for. This is what they brought to Africa. Africans' long journey to America. Life in America. Washington crossing the Delaware with three black men in lead boats. After Revolutionary War, life continued in America. Thank God for brave men like William Lloyd Garrison, Black Moses, Harriet Tubman, Barack Obama, President of the United States.